Let's play with the new stuff. Yes, new stuff. I don't think I need that. I played with this a little bit yesterday, not in the grid, but I like this ripple filter on fire. It's like, I don't know. It's nice. I like it. That's about it. That's all I can say. Here it is on Earth. On water. And on fire. Don't exactly know what that's about. Feedback algorithms, it looks like. So let's up that. Yeah. I just want to start out with something a little more typical to play with the oscillator, and then I'm going to bring in another filter. I don't know what that is. I hope they tell me. Formant peak. Okay. Feedback cutoff. Interesting. So this is a bass. What if we move that into like our 400 range, maybe? That might be a bad idea. No, let's do that. Put it A sharp. I guess I need a pitch shift in there, but Hoover? Get another Hoover. That's what I wanted. I don't know why that's at 17. What's 17? An octave plus a fourth? 19 is a little, I mean, I guess people probably use 17 a lot, but I see 19 more in D&B because this is an octave and a fifth. Really good filter stuff. This is a little more. I guess you can make like funk and soul arguments and stuff like that, but I don't know. like the other way around. So like clean it up. Yeah, that gives us some play with this. Now back up. Let's try push. Shred. I'll turn it up first. Somebody said, after I changed synth patch Saturday to fuck around Friday, someone voted no, don't do that. And yeah, it's not that different. Now I can just sample things and spend a lot of time doing it. Maybe put the wavetable elf over there and turn it down. I'm not feeling too LFO crazy right now. I hope you guys don't mind. I did play with these a little bit. You can change the sound, the vowel. Well, that's like more of a ooh. But my emotion is ooh. Now it's loud. What? Oh, three positions. Okay, so we got like an oh. Okay, let me start here. Ooh. Yeah, we just do that. Yeah, that's more fun. Oh, it all crashed. Okay, I'm good now. Am I recording? I'm recording. I hope I'm doing good with audio here. Okay. Oh, God, sad computer. By Radiohead. Okay, here's what I am going to do. I'm going to keep the EQ. Turn off the sweep for just a second. I'm gonna get some sustain in this. Okay, now we'll take the sweep, put it on the sampler, deactivate that, let my cat into the room. Take this down to C1. Right here, maybe somewhere in there. All right, I like that. Thank you. is what's going to make Fuck Around Friday better than Synth Patch Saturday. So cool. Good stuff. All right. They weren't supposed to layer that well. Okay, that's it for today, everyone. I hope you enjoy your weekend. You can get this project file and the samples on my Patreon. I'm going to separate them, or if you want both, it will all just be in the project file. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you soon.